All the C4 in the world won't help if we don't have a clear path. The last thing we need is getting roadblocked while aliens are chasing us.
Like I said before, not aliens.
Whatever they are, they're going to pay for what they did to Freddy.
Now let's take my magic doohickey, I mean my device, out for a test run.
I was meant for more than this borrowed memory. I was meant to make my own dreams.
Why does it keep talking in Svante's voice? I can't stand hearing him say things like this.
It is not Svante's voice, Veronica. It is mine.
Shows a huge amount of electrical activity at the end of Hissing and Assets Peninsula. That's where we gotta go.
Veronica, whatever information you think you glean from this, it will not help you. Nothing will.
See that you want to argue, but I'm more stubborn than you, and I say I'm driving. Ready to send our special present to Phoenix?
Take care, everyone. I'll provide recon from home base.
It really is home, isn't it? It's something worth fighting for. Like they were expecting us. Clear the way so I can drive the bomb through. was awesome. Thanks for clearing the path. Let's hope we don't run into any more of those. Something this size without compromising the C4. Maybe Veronica's doohickey can help.
Thank you.
to the rules of this world like any other creature. And so I need resources. And this garden is plentiful.
Hey, Kalle. Further down in the Hisingen Essence Peninsula, there's a huge cluster of human activity. There must be other survivors there.
This is going to be fun. I really don't like the sound of that.
Inside, or this, or this.
was all for nothing.
Delete every line of code in your body. Vega say there should be a lot of survivors here. Where did they all go?
Worry not. I moved my precious resources somewhere you will never harm them.
Science has a long storied history of doctors experimenting on themselves. If I fail, I hope that you can extract some useful data out of it. Please accept Monica. I love you, my dear girl. Good night.
Svante. Thanks for finding that. I'm glad I got to hear him one last time.
Thank you.